mysterious merchant claimed that the second artifact could be found at the top of a great tower in the untamed plateau to the north. This was a place most sane people would not travel to willingly. To make matters worse, the artifact was said to be guarded by a terrifying monster that was feared and worshipped by the savage inhabitants of the land. It was a dangerous mission, but the adventurers had faced death before. Driven by the promise of great riches, they accepted the mission and headed off into the wilderness.
Please accept this humble sacrifice and refrain from eating the rest of us. Kill all outsiders for the Queen!
Huh? Thank you.